far away is it?
About 500 kilometers north.
How deep?
It's been partially filled in by erosion over the years, but I'm reading impact fractures down to nearly 2,000 meters.
Comet or an asteroid?
An asteroid. A large one. The tectonic analysis puts the impact at approximately 70 years ago.
The poison rain.
The geology was comprised primarily of barysium ore. The thermal shock would have created a radioactive cloud that probably covered the northern hemisphere for more than a year.
They spent all those years getting here. And for what?